a surgical chop shop. Just what we need. This place is a fucking slaughterhouse. There is a guy waiting for you in 102.
Fear not the passage, for no one can take from us that which has been given. Against all odds, I have succeeded in arranging a new workspace. Quite ingeniously, I managed to organize it in a way that will allow me to fulfill my other great passion. The conditions are crude, to say the least, but I will persevere, as one must.
Synchrozine collected.
Looks sturdy enough.
I've seen these before. This will help me decrypt the figurine.
List of subjects. Terminate. What the hell have you been doing, madam?
July 6th, 2083. Finally managed to set up a workspace. It's not ideal, but it'll have to do. Unfortunately, the first trial proved unsuccessful, to say the least. You'd think after 5 years of working on this project, my know-how would be sufficient. But without my data, this looks to be a long and bumpy road. July 25th. 2083. I made some unlikely allies. They might be able to assist me in my research, help me retrieve my data from Chiron. Wasn't planning on involving others. Makes the whole endeavor even riskier than it already was. But I need to be realistic about this. An undertaking of this magnitude, I need all the help I can get. September 2nd, 2083. Finally got some of my data back, for all the good it did. Subjects are proving unstable. Limited faculties, mental disorders, they just seem broken. Incomplete. The latest one. Well, he just started screaming and he never stopped. I had no choice but to terminate. I can still hear him. September 16th, 2083. I haven't been getting much sleep. Drugs do half a decent job of keeping me awake, but the physical limitations are slowing me down. As they tend to do, I feel like the answer is staring me right in the face, and I'm missing it. Maybe I'm not as smart as I'd like to think. Maybe I'm just destined to fuck up. To fail everyone. Seems to run in the family. Project. Oh, fuck. Shit. I don't remember what day it is. Dreams are getting worse. No doubt a side effect of the stimulants. I just need to ask Jack to adjust the dosage. What's worse is I think my subconscious is starting to seep into my waking hours. The other day I could swear I heard whispering coming from the black box. Since that's clearly impossible, I have to attribute the symptoms to sleep deprivation. I usually don't put much stock in dreams. But this one was so vivid. I dreamt of my last day at Chiron. I was back in the boardroom. The executive giving me the same condescending look, telling me to grow up, to move on. Only this time, his face was different. It was a sneering mask of contempt and disapproval. It was the face of my father.
Refilled.
bolted down. Can't get it open with my bare hands.
What's cooking?
Oh, sorry, man. Can't talk now. I got something on the stove, you know?
Oh, yeah? Smells delicious.
And illegal.
Oh, shit! It's the pigs! Flush the shit now! Flush it!
JPD, need to ask you some questions.
Hey, Pig. You killed anyone yet?
No, but I'm tempted.
That's the spirit.
Seen anything suspicious? Any strangers ratting around here since the lockdown?
Just you, man. Say, you don't look like a regular cop. That thing on your... Oh, shit. You're a... Yeah. Hey, man. I'm sorry about what I said earlier. I didn't mean nothing by it, okay? I gotta go.
Thank you. just want to talk.
Oh, hello there. I'm Maria.
KPD, I need your assistance.
KPD? What an odd name. Are those your initials?
My name is Daniel. And now that we got that out of the way, could you point me to the nearest exit?
Oh, yes, I understand completely. Completely. It really is a maze down here, don't you think?
Yeah, very confusing. So, about the exit?
All right. Go past the noisy noises, and then straight ahead up the stairs, and there you go.
Thank you.
Just be careful. Don't stray from the path. You are a child of light, Daniel. Much too precious to get lost in the dark.
Oh, yeah. Thanks, Maria.
Anyone out there? Help me, please!
What's wrong? What's going on in there?
Oh, thank God. Please, I'm trapped in here.
Okay, sir. Can you tell me exactly what's going on?
I woke up stuck to this contraption. There was a tube down my throat. I barely managed to pull it out.
Okay. Take a look around the room and tell me what you see.
I can't see anything. There's something on my head. Oh, God, help me.
All right. Let's try something else. What's the last thing you remember?
I was on a mission in the Fragment Quadrant.
What?
The Fragment Quadrant. And the captain of the Endeavor, a representative of the United Earth Initiative. I was up on the bridge when everything went black.
Uh-huh. I see. What was it you were doing on the bridge?
I was talking to my first mate. We were leaving the Meat Hook Galaxy, navigating a fierce plasma stream. Next thing I know, I wake up in this cell, hooked up to this chair. I demand to know what's going on here!
Aye, aye, Captain. Let's try this. The thing on your head, can you take it off?
I'm not sure. I could barely lift my arms. God damn it, what have they done to me?
Sir, listen to me. I want you to park your elbows on the chair, lower your head, and pull backwards.
Thanks. I got it off. It's some kind of helmet. There's cables everywhere. There's a logo. Some kind of face with wings.
The Morpheus VR series. Huh?
The what?
All right, Captain, sir. I will notify the initiative of your little snafu.
Thank you. I don't know who you are, but the UEI will not forget this.
Poor schmuck. Reality is catching up with you.
What was that?
I said, I'm sure your crew will catch up with you.
That's not possible right now. Your parents are very sick. It's a miracle you're not showing symptoms yourself.
I'm gonna tell